everybody I talk to.
Well, what about her husband?
He's being held by the police as an accessory to the attempted murder of his father.
Thank you, Mr. Cannon. Thank you very much.
I'm sorry it had to turn out this way. Goodbye.
Hey, Ken.
Yeah?
Where you going?
Well, I was just heading out to my big fat car so that I could boogie on out of here. Why?
Oh, man. You know something?
What?
You're right.
So are you.
Thank you.